point that he's paralyzed when he's down.
Before he was 18, he has been in and out of 10 gangs.
So my family suffered a lot because of me.
With his best friend slaughtered to death.
Partially, we are to blame for what happened.
What will a once notorious gangster do in the wake of such tragic and young death?
We see that in movies. There is no other way to resolve issues by revenge in Indian movies.
The season finale of Confessions of a Crime 2, Sunday.